Hello, welcome to tonight's Life Sizing and Styling Guide. If you're catching this part, you are probably catching the replay. Make sure to comment hashtag replay. Let us know that you're here and that you saw this. And if you are hopping on now while we are live, make sure to let us know that you're here. Say hey so we can welcome you. And we're going to get going tonight. We have a real fun batch of new goodies, some great spring and I guess summer pieces because we are like moving in that direction. It will get here, right? So, I mean, I'm hopeful. Maybe. So I'm going to go ahead and do my little bit of maintenance. Say hey as you hop on. And I hope everybody's having a great Wednesday in this crazy time. We are... just trucking along here, trying to do things as normal as possible. And I know it's a big transition for a lot of people, depending where you work and what you're doing, but I hope everybody's doing well and staying healthy. And, it's just crazy, isn't it? We are on, what's the technical word for it? We're not really on lockdown.
Social distancing.
Stay home, stay safe. Oh yeah, stay home, stay safe. That's what we are currently doing here in Michigan. So we are not supposed to leave for anything but essentials. So if your job's essential, you can go. Or if you need groceries, you can go. But you're really not supposed to leave home. So I can't find my live to get this shared. But hey, hi Lillian. Hey Tammy. Nice to see you guys. Well, know that you're here on this Wednesday. It was at least warmer today than it's been in a while. It seemed it was, the sun was out. Hi, Jillian. I'm having a hard time here trying to get my live up to share. Okay, I think I got it. Am I? I went live the right place, I think, right?
Yeah, I found you.
Okay.
I got the notification.
More options.
You're in the business.
It says share to a page. More options. Found it. Found it. They always change things up here. Okay. Sorry, guys. I couldn't figure out how to share it. It was different than... normal. So hey, hi Connie. Hey Sue, welcome, welcome. Hey Katie. Oh, I hope you guys are well all the way over on the West Coast. Sorry, I'm just trying to figure out what's going on here. So Christine is here, Miss Liberty is not. Since we are doing the social distancing, stay home, stay safe. I think she's probably home staying safe. We'll get going here in just a second. So who has shopped the A&D sale that I'm currently running? If you haven't, now's a great time to look at it, especially if you're going to shop tonight. Make sure to check it out because all Agnes and Dora items, Agnes and Dora only, are buy one, get one free. And they're already marked down 50%. So that is a really killer deal. So make sure to check it out if you haven't yet. And if you have shopped it, thank you. Christine has been the busiest bee the last 2 days shipping. And it's been great getting some of this inventory moved out and making space for all of the new stuff in the boutique. So thank you guys for shopping that if you have. And if you haven't yet, take a look at it. Okay. I think that I'm good here. I don't really know what I'm doing apparently today. That's just how it's feeling. Okay. I think we're good. So hey, hey. How is everybody? Say hi if you're hopping on and we'll get started here in just a second. I'm trying to think if anything crazy is going on here. I mean, not really. Like we can't really leave home or do anything. So life is pretty normal for us. Kids are home. I'm sure they are for you too. And we are just trucking along here. Almost hard to believe that we're almost done with what month is it? March? So I'm like, I don't even know what day it is, what week it is, what the heck's going on. So life is crazy. And I haven't told y'all, but I might as well just spill the beans. I put in my notice at my day job a few weeks ago. So I have 2 weeks or a week and a half left there. And then I will be fully running, or here at the house running the boutique with Christine. And it's just crazy. So I'm excited to kind of transition and do more things with the boutique and more than what we are currently doing. So I'm excited about that. But it's going to be quite a transition and something different for us. And the timing was just crazy with what's going on. So, you know, I'm just excited though to be able to spend more time working here with all of you and doing some new things with the boutique that we kind of had talked about doing when I went independent back in October, but I just really didn't have the extra time to be able to invest. So I'm excited for that. So in a couple weeks, I know it is very exciting. It's kind of been a long time coming. And I've been like waiting to share because I had given like a 5 week notice. So there's been several weeks that have kind of just been in this transitioning. So I think end of next week I will be done and then fully working the boutique. So I'm excited for that and to be able to do, like I said, new things with you guys and be able to invest more time into the boutique and bringing in some different things and all of that, like we've kind of chattered about. So anyways, that's my big news, but it's just an odd timing with everything that's going on with the world right now to be transitioning, making such a big transition for me and for my employer. So it's been interesting, but anyways, that's good news, and I'm excited to be here with you. But thank you guys for all of your helpfulness, and thank you for being such great customers and shopping my boutique and sticking around through so much the last almost 4 years, you guys, my anniversary. The boutique anniversary is in a couple of weeks, so thank you guys for hanging out and being here and supporting my business. It's been such a joy, and it's such a blessing. I mean, it was such an unexpected blessing to kind of fall into the boutique world, and I'm just so grateful. So thank you guys for being here and always being supportive no matter what is going on. So I just wanted to give you all a little update on what's happening in my life, because that's kind of like the big changes that are going on with everything else that's mixed in. But so that's the update on me, but I think we'll go ahead and get started. It looks like a lot of you are here, so welcome. If you are new, this is a live sizing and styling guide, and what we do is we cover the fits, the fabrics, the new styles that we're bringing in today, and then immediately following the live we load these new items to the site and you can shop right there. So this is just, it's not a time to shop but a time to plan your shopping for immediately following the live, so that way you know what you're going to be going after and all of that stuff. So make sure to take notes of names. Christine pops up the comments here of what the fabrics are, what the names of these, or not the fabrics, I'm sorry, what the fits are, what size I'm wearing, as well as what the names of the items are, so you can easily kind of find them and navigate the site when you get there. So new stuff will be loaded to shoprachelclark.com, where that's where you'll be able to do all your shopping. So we'll go ahead and get started. If you have questions, feel free to pop those up. Let us know if there's anything we can do for you. Christine tries to answer throughout what I do as well when I can, but yeah, so we'll go ahead and get started. So first up, I am in the sun, in the ray of sunshine. This is a tongue twister right at the beginning. Ray of sunshine, tie shoulder tank. This one is really cute. I absolutely love the fabric on this. I meant to look and see what it was. It is a polyester cotton blend. So 70% polyester, 30% cotton. It almost has like, it's like a thicker, kind of like a linen feeling fabric, but on the thicker side. It does not have stretch. So I am a size 6'8". I'm in my true size small, but I'm not real chesty. If you are chesty, you're gonna want a size up one in this because there isn't that stretch. But this is just really cute. I'll probably have to mess with these. You know, I threw it on right before I was popping out here for the live because I had done like 3 laps throughout the house and I was out of breath and I'm like, I gotta get changed. But you can probably mess with your little ties a little bit to get those to sit down. But it's cute because these are adjustable, so you can lengthen it some if you want it to sit a little lower. You can just tie your knots in different places, or if you want it to sit a little higher, you can also tie those tighter. But it's just a cute, fun tank, baby doll style. And it's got some beautiful embroidering on it. So this is all embroidered. It's just gorgeous. In some great springy colors. So you have that beautiful yellow, like a marigold color background. And then your different pinks. So you have a pretty like a greenish teal in there. Also some blue and some coral. And it's just really great colors. Baby doll style. So you can see it's nice and roomy in my body. And this is a cute one that I just think it's a nice length. So you get that fun little baby doll style. And it hides that middle area that we're all talking about. You know, we're all gaining weight during COVID-19 because we can't stay out of our fridges and we're all stuck at home and bored. So it hides that nice little area that we want to cover up right now. But I absolutely love this one. Super cute. I have this paired with the Can-Can Light Wash Jeans. These are a mid-rise, so they sit right about at my belly button line. They are not distressed, so there's no holes in them in anywhere. But they do have that light color fading throughout the front of them, which is really cool. So you can see that they're a little darker on the sides, and then you get that real light detail on the front. So this is one that I think these are a nice jean for a lighter jean, but you can kind of dress them up or wear them with a cute little top like this. And they're not as casual as wearing a distressed jean, but really stinking cute. And I just absolutely love this one. I'll give you guys a little peek at the back. So see how it's not real tight on me, but if you're busty, you're gonna wanna size up so that way you have that extra room throughout your chest, since there isn't stretch and it's that embroidering there. So cute. But I'm gonna go ahead and run and get changed. So hang out just a second while I get changed and I'll be right back. All right, and I think I'm trying to skip some pant changes today so I can speed through this a little quicker for you, since I am alone up here today. But next up here, we have a style that a lot of us already are familiar with and kind of we've really kind of fallen in love with. So this is like the Relaxed Ruffle. If y'all are A&D fans or you know that style, it has that same little bit of a peplum hemline there, same fitness where it's a little bit of a boxy shape and loose. This is a beautiful print, you guys. It's so cute. You have that floral and striped combo there, so you have that pretty floral, and it has just some great colors in it, but I love the little pop. So this is like a dark navy and then the light blue, so you get some really cute colors in there that make it so you can pair it with some really fun items, different earrings, accessorize differently, layer with some different cardigans, and just wear it in different ways. So I am in my true size small. As you can see, it fits roomy. If you are wondering, or if you've tried a Relaxed Ruffle before, you'll know that this is a very similar fit to the small in the Agnes and Dora. So just for reference, I know a lot of you are familiar with that style, so we can go ahead and reference it. About the same length and same fit. So it definitely have roominess in these. This one's available in small through 3X, so there isn't that size down option in them, but I still really like size down from the small to like an extra small, I mean, because like some of us would size down in these. But I do really like the fit of them a little flowy. I don't think that they you have to size down in it. It is baby suede, so it has that stretch that we know and love with baby suede, and just a nice neckline there. So this is a really cute one. Again, I have it paired with that same pair of the light wash can-cans, which just make for a nice kind of soft, springy looking outfit. So I absolutely love this one. Really cute. And I also like on these that this seam here, where you get that little ruffling or the pleating, kind of that peplum hemline, that this edge is finished on this. So you get that little bit of the serged edge on there as well. So it's not a raw edge, which just is a nice finished detail to these. So these are can-can. Did I say they were Judy Blue?
No, when I replied to a comment that said in Judy Blue, you're seven.
Gotcha.
Paying attention to what you
were. Yes. Sorry, April. These are can-cans, the ones that I'm in. Okay, I'm going to run and change. I'll be right back. Alrighty, so next up, we have some cute stuff today. I love throwing this stuff on and seeing how cute it is. You know, we always are really like, oh, stock photos don't always do stuff justice. So it's fun to see these pieces actually in person and see them in motion and on, which is what's nice about doing these life sizing and styling guides, is that you can see more than just a picture. So always feel free to reference back to past size live sizing and styling guides. If there's items that you missed that you're curious about, you can always find them in previous episodes, I guess we can call them. And you always get to see me like changing my accessories. These wooden earrings, we've talked about them before. They're not brand new, but they are awesome. These wooden filigree earrings, they are super lightweight, like so lightweight they don't pull on your ears. I know a lot of us don't like that heaviness pulling down on our ears or tearing your earlobes. These are really great because they're fun and they're big, but they don't weigh a lot. So make sure to check those out because they're really cute to accessorize with some of these outfits for spring and whatnot. So these are just the dark wooden ones, which are a great neutral and go with just about everything, but I love them. So next up is this cute top. This is available in small through 3X. You're going to see it in another colorway. I absolutely love this one too. This one is 100% cotton. I believe, you know, with most cottons, they are washed already and pre-shrunk, but it's always something to keep in mind to not plan on drying your items. Most of the boutique items I don't dry. I think a lot of you are in the same boat that we just recommend. Don't dry, hang to dry. That way it helps protect your garment and make it last longer and make sure that it doesn't shrink. So this one is really cute. I love the flowiness in this and the baby doll style. So this is another beautiful marigold color. So it's not a real, I mean, it's kind of like yellow mustard, which I think is more marigold than like your dark, or is it goldenrod? I don't know. There's all those like mustardy tones, but it's not like an orange yellow, if that makes sense. So it's not like your orangey yellow.
It's not Dijon.
So we're going to figure out the colors of mustard to describe all the tops. But this one is just really cute. It's got this fun little ruffle sleeve. It does have nice stretch in it for being, you know, a cotton, nice give to it. So it has that fun little ruffle detail, and it's nice if you like to have coverage on your arm still. This is a one that gives you some nice coverage, but it's not a full length sleeve. So you still get that short sleeve, but it's nice coverage more than like a cap sleeve. So that's just a really cute detail. And then of course these nice little tiers that you have here, and the weight of this is so nice. Like it is such a great feeling cotton. It's not see-through at all. It is just really great. It feels so good and it hangs so nicely because of that nice weighted fabric. So I love that detail about it. When it's on, you don't really have a high low effect. It's pretty much straight across, but they are just so stinking cute. So again, I'm here in my true size small. I'd say stay true to size in these. If you're not real chesty, you could probably go down one just because of the roominess in here. But true to size is going to give you this desired or the intended look or fit of the item. So I like this one. I'd stay true to size and I think it's really cute. So I have this paired here with a pair of Judy Blue jeans. These are the raw waistband. So they just have, and we talked about these on the last live, they're not like raw at the top. They are a finished edge, but on that inside here where the jean meets the waistband, that is a raw edge. So you get that fun little bit of like fraying in there. So if you're going to wear a top that you're going to do like the little front tuck with, I don't know that I do it with this one, but just to give you an idea, that's a really cute little detail on these. And then they have like a raw edge around the bottom with just some fun coloring and of course your distressing. So these are a really cute one. They run very true to JB sizing, which I'm in the 728. That's 9 times out of 10 the size that I wear in Judy Blues. These run really consistent with that and they have really nice stretch to them. So I love these. And again, these are the raw waistband ones, which Christine does post all this info in the details. So if you have questions or you're trying to reference back to what jeans they are or what the name of the top is, there, look back in the comments a little bit and you can see her posting all the details on that. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and get changed. If you have questions, let us know and I'll be right back out. Okay, so next up, This is a really cute new blouse. It has some really fun details to it, and I just absolutely love this print. So this is, let me tell you the fabric. It's 100% rayon to give you an idea of the fabric. So we are talking no stretch to it, but it's definitely roomy and forgiving. So plenty of rooms in the sleeve here, or room in the sleeves, so you don't have to worry about sizing up at all for that. With the, how the neckline is, there's plenty of room in the chest and in the body, so sizing up in this is not necessary. I would recommend staying true to size. I'll get close so you can see the print. This is a dark navy background, so it's quite dark, like your midnight navy, and then you've got some beautiful colors throughout this. That was one thing that I absolutely loved, is again, all the different colors in this top that you can pull in, you know, into your accessories and that kind of thing. So this is really cool. And then you have this awesome neckline here with just that like scallop detail. And I love how cute it is, but it's still very modest. Just so you get that nice coverage, yeah, but that fun open detail there. And what's nice too, you can wear your normal bra with it. It's not gonna show, no problems like that. So really cute. And again, this one is kind of your baby doll style, but it kind of scoops down a little bit on towards your hips. As you get towards the back, and then it sits here more on like your natural waistline, where it's just a little bit higher up in the front here, if you can kind of see. So you get that little bit of a swoop detail there, how that waistline goes. Sorry, here, let me stumble over my words. But it's just really cute. I'll see if I can get you a better look here at this print, if you guys can kind of see all those colors in there. So it's just a really pretty floral, and this is going to be a really great one to pair with different things. You can obviously dress this up and wear it differently. I would probably do my little pocket tuck with this one and just wear it relaxed with a pair of jeans and a cute pair of shoes. But this one is really nice, and rayon is really lightweight, so even though it's a long sleeve and you get that nice coverage, it's still perfect for spring in this time of year. And again, one that would be really cute with a dress pair of pants, something that you can wear to church or work. And I'll show you guys the sleeve here. This one is not a bracelet cuff. It has a little cuff there, but it has no elastic in it. It actually has a little button closure and just that little like what would you call that, just like a little like a keyhole almost, but on your wrist, so not on the back. So this one is really cute. Sleeve length is nice. So again, I'm in my true size small. Sleeves are plenty long, and they, so you get that little bit of intended billowing on them, and it's just really cute. This one comes in another color, so I'm gonna throw this one on as well, so you guys can just see it, like we said, see it on and in motion and that kind of thing. Oh geez, I might be stuck. I might be stuck. This is what happens when I...
Let me get the button.
Okay. This is what happens when I wear these chunky bracelets. I can't get clothes on and off very easily. So Christine has to assist me. Thank goodness she's here, or I'd be in big trouble. Okay. So, like I said, this comes in another colorway. So let's take a little peek here at this one. So this one is a rust tone background. It's the same print. So you have that same print, but just that rust tone. So if you're somebody who you like more of a pop of color, this is going to be a great one for you, because you get a little bit more color in this one with having some yellows and just some, I think there's no yellow in this one. I think this one is like replaced with a tan. So see how this one has more of your tan accents to it. This one has the yellows, and it would be really pretty paired with some yellow earrings and accessorizing in that way. So this one, hopefully maybe, or not hopefully maybe, but maybe you guys will be able to see a little bit of a better picture here with it being on the rust, of how that you know, that waist sits and how flowy it is. It's just really cute and so comfortable. We're along that boho style, but just with the fun details there in the neckline, and one that's just easy to wear. So love this one as well. I hope you guys do too. And I'm going to go ahead and get changed. All right. am a mess today. I was like ready for a nap before this. And I was like, nope, we're gonna rally. No time for napping. So here we are. It's amazing how like you're home all day, but you think you need to nap. Don't really do a whole lot. Okay, you guys, so here are a couple new pieces that I love. People have been requesting a midi length dress, so I brought one in. And this I thought is a really great kind of neutral print that we all, that is very appealing to many. It's a fun polka dot with a little touch of floral to it. And you have this nice waistline here, kind of that sits right along your natural waistline, maybe a touch above. So you have that little lace line and then a nice little flowy body on this one. There are not pockets in it. It is baby suede, so you have great stretch to it, nice movement with it, and it just sits below my knee. So I am about 5'7", and it's just a nice midi length. So you get a little bit more length on it than some of those like mini dresses that we've been seeing, but it's just a really nice fit. I love the neckline on this, and also again with this, the nice sleeve length. So this one is available in small through 3X. You just get that great coverage with that one, which I really like. And it's so stretchy, so it's really comfortable. And it's like weightless. So I absolutely love this dress. It's super comfortable, and it's one that you can definitely dress up or you can dress down just depending on where you're gonna wear it to. But it's super comfortable, so it's like perfect for even a day going to a picnic at the beach. If you're not swimming, this would be really cute to a graduation party, or you can dress it up and you can wear it to church or a wedding and do different things in it. But that's just one thing that I absolutely love. So I'll get close here. Hopefully you guys can kind of see the florals on here, even though I'm wearing the black, but you have some pretty shades of pinks, some different greens to it, and it's just really cute. So let me show you too. I have this other little piece that we are going to pair with it, or just to kind of show you, but I liked the pattern mixing combo that you got here. So you get that little pop of floral, but then we brought in, I am just getting all kinds of stuck today, this cute little striped cardigan. So if you really like to pattern mix, this would be a cute combo to wear together. If you want to add a little bit more of a layer to this, you have that fun polka dot and floral background paired here with a 3/4 length sleeve cardigan. It has a drape front, which means it's a little bit longer in the front. As you can see, I get good coverage. So it hits me just about like mid bum kind of. So I get some coverage, but it's not super long. So even on you shorter gals, this is going to be an okay length. I know that's always a question. Like, how long is the front going to end up being? It has just a slight drape to it in the front, so it's not really long. But you get that little bit of drapiness here, so you don't have a button closure, but it just falls and drapes really nicely there in the front. This is also baby suede, so it has, again, that great stretchiness to it, but it's 3/4 sleeve, so it's going to hit you just a little below your elbows. And it's so comfortable. Like I said, these baby suedes are like weightless. So it's a really cute piece and something that you can pair with all kinds of different things, but I just thought it was a cute combo with this dress if you're looking for a little more coverage going into spring and what's ahead. So yes, Rachel, I'm sorry. I'm in a size small in the dress. Typically in these lives, I wear small in everything. I will always tell you if I have to size up in something, but I'm about a size 6'8", and I'm in the small across the board, so small in the cardigan. Now, these are going to be a little flexible with sizing just because of the stretchiness and the little bit of extra room you have here. Again, I'd stay true to size. Most of the time, I like true to size the best because it is the intended fit. But if you like a little less flow, that's when you can decide, like, well, it's nice and stretchy in the sleeve, so I'm going to size down one just so I have a little bit of less fabric there in the front, and or maybe you want it to sit a little bit more open. So small in both of these items. They both are available in small through 3X. Woohoo! That is always fun. But yeah, I absolutely love this dress. I think it's a little great go-to dress, something for summer to have on hand when you want to just easy throw on and go. And I'm not a huge dress wearer, but I do find in summer, I love to have a dress that I can throw on and easily, go somewhere and just have that easy throw on. And they're so lightweight that they're nice and airy and that kind of thing. So this is a really cute, fun one. And I love that it's baby suede because we know that washes and wears so nice. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and get changed. And Christy, yes, we actually have more on order. Okay, so I'm like back in these earrings. I do this whole switcheroo. All right, so here is the orange top like we saw in that marigold and the yellow one. That is just really cute. So this is a pretty orange, and it actually has a little bit of like a bleaching detail to it, I would say, where it's just a little bit lighter on certain areas. We've seen this on a couple other tops before, which just give it a fun little dimension to it, but it's not like in your face tie-dye, and obviously like from back here it just looks like it's a normal orange or rust color, but it does have that little bit of detail there, which I really like when you get up close and that you can see that little bit of differentiation
yeah.
in the color. Christina was just to confirm like you're using the right word. Good job. But I just love that you can kind of see that, the little bit of a different color. And yes, to answer Christy's question, I know Christine replied to you, we do have more of those tops on order. You guys, all of LA is shut down right now. So almost all of the vendors we order from are not shipping. So just that's a heads up. If you have had requests or you're waiting, like where are your capris? Where are these things that we've talked about? Everything is shut down. So I have some things still on the way and coming, but there are some that just aren't even shipping right now. So just a heads up there. We're anxiously awaiting things to arrive as well. But that is just kind of the update there. So hi, Arlene. Welcome. So yes, here's that top. If you missed it in the yellow, it just is this cute little baby doll style top with some nice flow in the body. This is 100% cotton, like we had said before. So you get great weight to it, which just gives it this really nice flow and makes it sit really or hang really nicely. And I absolutely love that. You have that fun little ruffle detail there along the sleeve and just a great neckline. So these are really cute. I paired this one with the boyfriend jeans, the Judy Blue distressed boyfriend jeans. I need to look back at Christine's comment and remember exactly what they're called. Yeah, these are the Judy Blue distressed boyfriend jeans, like I said. I always question myself. And these are a mid-rise. So they, again, sit just right about at my belly button line. And they run true to JB sizing. The boyfriends have a little bit more of a relaxed fit in your leg. So as you can see, there's a little bit of extra fabric kind of in that area. So they're just not as skinny as a skinny jean, but they still are a straight fit jean. And they just have really great distressing details on them. And something I always mention is that these are nice because if you don't want distressing where you can see through them, these have patches behind. So they actually have a jean patch behind the distressing. So your distressing isn't going to get really big. It's not going to blow out those areas. Which honestly, with my Judy Blue jeans and my can-cans that are distressed, I've had no issues with that. You know, I don't know how many wears it takes, but it must be a lot before you start noticing that they really start distressing more on their own. But that's not something that I've really experienced much with them. So, but this is really nice. If you just don't want your leg to show, you like having that coverage, but you want the fun detail of distressing, that's really a great thing about these. Now, they do come cuffed, but the cuffs are not tacked. So you can unroll the cuff and you can cuff them how you'd like. If you would rather do a wide cuff or no cuff and just wear them down, that's an option too. So what's nice about them is that they're flexible depending upon our heights and how we want to style and wear them. So these are the Judy Blue distressed boyfriend jeans, and they are a true winner. They're really comfortable and cute, and they're just fun to throw on with a pair of sandals and a cute top like this and just get going. So we love those. Oh, Barb, I'm glad you like them. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and get changed. I'll be right back. Another really cute top. I was really disappointed that I couldn't get it in the curvy sizes. or they had sold out. So this one is available in small through large. Now, it is very stretchy, and it's really stinking cute. I love this. So you have, this is a color block top in kind of that tiered style, with some mixed materials or mixed prints to it. So you have that fun leopard here. It's on like a mauve, or more of like a lavender color background with black and mauve details through it. You have this fun button detail here. It's just faux buttons, so you don't have to worry about the chest popping open, but it's just to give it a little bit of detail there. So you have those faux buttons that run down the front, and then a gray and ivory stripe here, and your mauve there on the bottom to kind of bring the three different tiers together. This one has that fun, like I said, ruffle detail here on the sleeve. Again, you get nice arm coverage there, so it's going to cover your arms but have that fun little frilliness to it, and it's a nice length. So this is more of a tee length, not quite a tunic length. Tunics usually hit, you know, mid thigh on these, but this one is, so it's going to be more of like your long tee length to it, which is nice. It does have a little bit of a high low effect, so you get nice coverage on your backside. You could pull this off and wear it with leggings if you'd like. I have it paired still with those boyfriend distress jeans and a sandal, and I love this. So we'll talk about the fit real quick. I'm in the small. This does have nice stretch to it, and definitely roominess in the body. It is a rayon. Oh, no, I'm sorry. It's a cotton modal. A cotton modal. Oh, and then a rayon spandex, because there's three different fabrics. So two of them must be cotton modal, or two of them must be rayon spandex. That's how it is. So these two are rayon spandex. This one is a cotton modal, which we all know modal and love it. So you kind of can imagine what the weight and feel of this is. It just has nice flowiness to it, and nice stretchiness. So I would say, like, if you tend to be an extra large, you're going to be able to pull off the large in this just fine because of that extra room that is in this. So this one, though, like I said, available in small through large. I was really bummed to find out that I couldn't get those curvy sizes, but it will work as well for the extra large sizes. But I love this. I love the print. I think it's so cute. And it's just going to be a fun spring top that you can pair with different things. And again, this would be really cute with a black pant, something that you can dress up and wear differently, or just wear with a cute pair of distressed jeans and sandals, and have that really fun top. So I think that covers that, and I'm going to go ahead and get changed again. Christine, and she's like, I wasn't even listening to you. Typical sister things go on back here. We run a business, but, you know, she still doesn't listen to me when I'm talking to her. Okay, so next up here, we have that fun little cardigan that we also had in the black base with the ivory background. We have it in ivory and white, or ivory and white, ivory and black. Now, this is quite white. It maybe has a tad bit of an ivory to it, but it's not creamy. So it's definitely going to be a white base to it, something, again, really cute for pattern mixing. You can wear this with a lot of different things, and same fit and everything. Baby suede, so it has great stretch to it, and I just love this. So you have that little bit of a handkerchief or your drape front there, which is cute. And I love the edge on this too, you guys, that it's like a contrasting direction. So it just kind of goes to give it a little bit more detail to it. So I love that about it. And I love this. All the stripes on the seams there match up. That's so fancy. We love it when that works out. But so this one's just really cute and easy to throw on and go. And again, that nice lightweight and something that you can definitely dress up, wear differently, dress down, wear with even just a cute pair of tennis shoes because you can really make this one more casual or more dressy depending what you pair it with. So I have this one paired with a pair of black can-cans. These in can-cans, I always wear the 928. So that's the size that I'm in here. Are these a high-rise or mid-rise? Do you remember? As I say, they feel like they're kind of in between. I think they're more of a mid-rise.
Mid-rise.
Yeah, so they hit me just about at my belly button. And you know those rises we've talked about? Like mid-rise can have an inch and a half difference there. So they do sit a little different, but mid-rise is not always the exact same measurement for the rise. But this one does sit right about at my belly button. And they're just a really comfortable, easy throw on and go jean. I threw in a little cuff with these. They don't come cuffed, but they are full length. But you can wear them differently and cuff them differently depending on your shoe. So I love that. And then I threw this one on over the Ampersand Avenue lace sleeve tee. So this is just a great basic tee. This is one that we talked about. I'm in my true size small here. But if you want a little more flow in the body, you can definitely size up one. And especially for the arms, there's not any stretch here in the sleeves. So I am in the small. But if you like a little bit more room or if you're worried about that being snug, don't hesitate at all to for sure size up one and possibly size up two if you want to make sure that sleeve is going to give you enough room since it doesn't have any stretch in it. You won't regret it, guys, sizing up, and it's not going to be way oversized or too flowy in your body. But if you run on the smaller side, then you can stay true to size and know that that's going to fit fine. But I just love the lace sleeve detail in these, and I just love this tee. It's just a great fit tee, so that's why it makes it nice for layering as well, since it's just a great tee. Ampersand is awesome, and we love the quality of their things, but you're going to want to make sure to adjust your sizing to accommodate for your sleeves. Since there isn't that stretch. And if you have questions ever on sizing, please message me. Don't hesitate to ask prior to placing an order. We like to always try to help so that way you can try to avoid any returns or exchanges if needed. And we do our best that we can without being able to see everybody in person and fit things on you. But we'll do our best to take measurements and do what we can to help. So always an option. But I just love this one. I love the little detail there. So I'm going to go ahead and change real quick. And I think we're going to be done a few minutes early today. So make sure that you guys know what you're going to be after when you're shopping. But yes, if you're new here, thank you guys for joining us. If you have questions, please let us know. And then all the new inventory, Christine will get loaded in just a couple minutes here, will be available on the site shoprachelclark.com along with all these other goodies that we have here where you guys can go ahead and do your shopping. So it's just a fun way to do this so everybody gets a good idea of what you're looking at before you shop. Now, I do have on these wooden filigree earrings here. These are a black pair. I had the dark brown ones on earlier that were a little bit of a different shape, but I know a lot of you have gotten these and you love them. They're just so nice because they're such a lightweight again, but they come in several different styles in that wooden filigree, and so they're just really cute and a great go-to earring. I have this one paired here. Last but not least, another really cute tiered top. This one is awesome. I absolutely love the prints that you get here. We'll see if I can get close so y'all can kind of see those. So you have some fun florals here they're the same print but in contrasting colors. So that's a nice detail too. Christine's just laughing. She thinks I'm so stupid. I'm just kidding. Just sisters quarrels back here happening. Anyway, so you have this fun contrasting tier tunics there, and then with that striped detail across the top. And then you have this cute little three-quarter length bell sleeve there. So if you like the bell sleeve, but you always don't love them being down around your wrist or too long to kind of brush your food or try to work with, this is a really great length to still get that same look and effect, but in a shorter detail to it there. So the body of this is baby suede. These are baby suede, and then the top I think is going to be, it's actually a viscose spandex on your top stripe area. All of it has super stretch, you guys. Look at how stretchy this is. So plenty, plenty, plenty of stretch to stay true to size, or even go down one if you'd like, just to have a little less flow in the body. So that's always an option. I'm shown here in my true size small. Intended fit is for this to be loose and flowy, but you can definitely adjust depending on what size category you're in. I would say for sure, if you're in between sizes, go ahead and go down that one and go with the smaller size. But I just love this. I love those mixed prints, and I love that fun sleeve on here. So a great, great top for spring, and just so, so cute. So I think that kind of covers all the new goodies today. So Christine will get those loaded to the site. Again, if you guys have questions, please let us know. We are here to answer your questions immediately following the live. I get the pictures loaded to the site so that way you guys have those quick links in the Facebook group. So if you aren't in my group, make sure to join so that way you can stay up to date on these life sizing and styling guides, and then also get those quick links to be able to find all the new goodies on the site. But please let us know if you need anything. Thank you guys for hanging out. It's always a pleasure. And thank you for being a support to our business. We hope that everybody is staying healthy and well during this crazy time, and that we all stay sane. That's always my hope, is keep your sanity, all of you who are at home and working in different environments and all that stuff. So thank you for being here. Please let me know if you have questions. Happy shopping, and we'll see you soon. Bye.